whilst our figure for A star to C was very slightly down, we've got over half of our grades were B grades this year, and over a quarter of our grades were A's and A stars, and that's making a real difference for students this year who are trying to get their university places, and a lot of really great successes from students this year and individual students.
You must be really proud of everyone, including all the staff's really hard work.
Yeah, I mean, the students have worked really hard, and it's a two-year programme, and it's the result of, at the end of the 2 years that really counts, and the students today have been able to get their results, they've got their pathway sorted now, so they're going on to their careers in the future, and they've done extremely well.